two goals. Unreal. Whalen. Down there doing battle with Donovan. Donovan wins his battle. Kept in by Bennett. Bennett shoots on goal. Rebound. There it is. Goal! They completed it. Four straight games. And they are going to Dryden for the WUS. It's all over, folks. After almost 4.5 periods of play, it's happened. Austin Whelan, third-year veteran, bangs it in front of the net, and they've done it. They're going on. Connor Lovey will live to play another day. His junior career continues on for at least 3 more games. The Crunch, the Crunch Cup champion. Congratulations to this organization, Ryan Leonard. Shane Battler, what a game he played. Carried his team on his back. Brought them here to the top. They pulled it off. Couldn't be happier for Coach Ryan Leonard, owner, operator, the GM. He worked so hard to get these players in. He brings them in from all over Canada. And they put it together and they pulled it off. What an experience this is going to be for them to go to the Dudley Hewitt Cup. And now they're giving it to the fans. They want to hear it. Commissioner Robert Mazuka walking out with the Copeland Cup McNamara Trophy, which will be presented. Connor Lovey, the veteran NOJHL Defenseman of the Year last year. This year, NOJ Defenseman of the Year and NOJHL MVP. He's been an absolute stud in the NOJHL for 3 years. What a way for him to go out.